is the main problem. So when you look at a conflict, if it is a personal conflict, an international conflict, a religious conflict, an ethnic conflict, any conflict, you think, what is the problem? So if it's a religious conflict, then obviously religion